Hey, welcome back to Skyblock. I made one decision that made some sense, which was to get this grass to spread to there, because this is something that, like I said, I think eggs have a better chance of spawning chickens if you hit dirt with them. I think they have an even better chance if you hit grass with them. And then from there, I slowly spread it to over there. It took a very long time to do. I didn't feel like waiting on it, and I definitely didn't feel like doing it in a position where I'm going to constantly have to wait for fucking sometimes 5, 6, 10 minutes on a fucking thing to spread to the next block. Like, that just took way too goddamn long, and I wasn't willing to sit there and do it. So I sat there and did it off camera, and it's probably about the only thing I'm actually not going to do on camera. Because fuck that, I'm not going to stand there for an hour, have an hour of this video, or maybe even more, be just me trying to get dirt from one place to another. I do believe that means, though, I am out of dirt. After spreading it over there, I got one of them to be grass, and then I started just placing the rest of them. So I have no dirt left except for this dirt right here that is grass. Since I have now several sources of grass, I'm going to get rid of this shit because I don't need it anymore. And I think what I need to do with that is probably I need to actually use these dirt blocks to make a proper farming setup rather than it being this pitiful thing. I hate that I started the episode right next to nighttime, because then I have to deal with these assholes. Though it does only seem to be one right now. I still don't have enough string. I ignored actually doing stuff that I'm supposed to be doing, because that's all shit you're supposed to be able to see on the video. So I felt like it was unfair for me to try going for string or trying to get anything actually accomplished except for spreading grass everywhere. Now I have 10 dirt blocks and that's it. Is that grass? I'm kind of leery of that grass right there because I don't know how far away from the edges it should have been. Tell you something that probably ain't gonna happen anytime soon but would be really awesome. Getting a bow, having something that could let me fucking, god damn it, fucking, I heard the swoop this time. Sorry, bastards. They seem to be coming in a higher frequency than they were before. God fucking damn it. Out of an abundance of boredom, I stepped out to grab the pumpkins that I saw over there and to cut down the trees that were right here. And of course, that's when these motherfuckers decided to attack me. My house not having glass for windows also means that if I'm standing in my house, they don't seem to try avoiding me. They're trying to get to me because there's like a gap. Four of them. God fucking damn it. The sun is up, you sorry bastard. I shouldn't have had to kill you. The sun should have done it for me. I'm gonna take both of these. Sun's coming up, but that thing wasn't on fire, so they can still spawn at the moment. Zombies on fire, creeper I can fight, the spiders I can fight. Yeah, come on, buddy. This is an easy one for me. Bye. Come on, assholes. Stop running to the fucking edge. I need that string, and it's two string. It's perfect. I can't exactly get over to this guy right now. No! Okay. I thought that I accidentally hit you too damn hard. Stop trying to run sideways. Spider eye. Not helpful. Fuck. Hey, perfect. That is exactly what I need. Damn it. I don't have any carrots to pull the pig. Does the sheep follow wheat still? Because I've got wheat. I'm not going to risk a bunch of it. Why I'm not carrying around all of my fucking watermelon. I'm going to walk real slow. Please keep up with me. Come on. Let's go. There we go. Yeah. And I've got a special little staircase for you. Come on. Step. There we go. Come on in. Yeah. Now I do need to check on my mushrooms and see if that actually worked. That blacking out the area and making it dark and making it all of that, did it fucking work? It fucking didn't. God damn it. All right. Give me that mushroom back. I really gotta make this platform safer. Because that narrow fucking walkway all the way back freaked me the hell out. I think what I want to do now is get some water, pour it off the edge down there, swim a little bit underneath, and that way the platform has some more platform underneath it. Then I can put the dirt flat so that it's not sitting in a bad spot. Yeah, look. This whole thing, like this bridge is 3 blocks wide, and I was walking at the 3 blocks of wood here, so I was walking with this one in the center. That's dangerous. I really need to widen that out probably and put fences up around everything so that I don't fall off and kill myself while I'm carrying my bucket, which is necessary for me to continue using stuff. Can't get another bucket. I think what I want to do instead of doing any like work because it's nighttime and these fuckers won't leave me alone, I think I want to build up enough fences to sort of surround this area. And I'm thinking it might be a good idea to sort of put slabs on top of the slabs that I've got everywhere to put the fences on that so that it looks nicer. Because I've said I should be worried a bit more about aesthetics than I have been, and it would be a good idea for me to do that. I need to have a lot of fences, though. I'm going to head take that string, make it into wool, so that I've got everything I need here to do that last step. Hey, Enderman, why don't you come over this way? I know you can't actually get to me, but you can... Oh, fucking, you took a cactus. You sorry motherfucker. That one grew, so you didn't actually take any. You actually probably helped me out. Give me that cactus instead of me having to cut the fucker down. I do need the bucket with me. And I need all this dirt and all those fences, but the fences, I think I'm going to move here for now and not deal with it. That is something I can do afterwards. You know, this is not a goal that I think is probably a very smart one, but I think ultimately what I'm going to want to do is put a staircase in this house that leads down to that lower floor, because I'm trying to get some stuff done on that lower floor that I just can't fucking accomplish at night unless I can get down there unaccosted. I am gonna have a bed. Hopefully it'd be really nice if I get a bed this episode, but I've already been going for fucking half an hour. Yeah, half an hour. So, if I've already been going for half an hour, and I haven't killed but one spider that gave me string, seems unlikely that I will get what I want. Hey, come on, yeah. That one's got a shovel. I might be able to get that one off of you. If I can get you before the sun comes up, and I don't have more fucking bastards spawning in the sky at me before that happens. Nobody dropped fucking anything but rotten flesh. Thank you guys so much. The most helpful fucking crew I could have asked for. Thank you, assholes. I'm gonna grab the water that I set down here, put down these fucking dirt blocks so that they are flush with the floor. And try to get the grass to spread to them. The issue now... Oh, I didn't bring five of them? God, that's a lot more than I thought. The issue now is going to be that this area will become dangerous because there's enough headroom for actually dangerous things to spawn down there. That will fucking suck. Also, I know it's not incredibly relevant to this video in particular, but I'm kind of done doing the celebrations for milestones kind of thing. And because I started doing Skyblock in particular, there was enough extra people to get us near 500. And then Colony Survival pushed it over. So we just got over 500 subscribers on the channel. I'll say the same way that I always do, which is that subscribers as people matter, and numbers, really, the number of people subscribed don't. If you subscribe to the channel because you want to see stuff that I do, or if you want to hear my voice, which is something that I've heard a few times, or if you want to laugh at my voice, or if you blah, 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 it doesn't really matter why. If you subscribed because you wanted to and you keep watching because you want to, that's great. If you hit subscribe because you feel like it's just what you're supposed to do, you don't need to do that. I like it if you like the videos, not like the like button, even though that's fine. That's not really what I'm talking about. I like it if people enjoy what we're doing, and that's all that really matters to me. I'm glad that we hit 500, though. YouTube even gave me a little notification, said, hey, cool, you hit 500 subscribers on your channel. You don't get anything for that, but it's very nice to get there for you. Congratulations. You know what I think I ought to do? Since I'm a bit concerned about the light level in here being dangerous, I think I'm gonna tear down this part of the wall, and then I'm gonna put a fence up so that I, even if I come in here, I've gotta like go around even if I go in there and nobody's in there, there's at least a barricade. Fence and a gate, probably. I had a plan to put up all the fences all around everything. I probably ought to do the gate fence thing right now, though. There. Fence with a gate. That's sitting in a low light level. I don't know exactly how low it's supposed to be, but I know it's supposed to be pretty low. And I need it to spread, otherwise I can't get the mushroom stew goal, which is, in my mind, pretty fucking far away at this point, because I don't know how to get those things to spread better. Well, that's a surprise. I went through most of my slabs, and it was almost exactly what I needed with 26 left, so it's not like serendipity or anything. I had a good bit of slabs. So with quite a few of them, that was more than what I needed in order to get my fucking fences up. And I'm considering this to be before any sorts of expansion that I might need to make later, because I probably will have to expand in other ways later. I'm considering this to be the island. I don't know if I could really consider it actually done, obviously. There's a lot of space, but not nearly as much as I fucking need, probably. Also need to round out this part of the cobblestone on this island. This secondary area over here is about, I think it's exactly 10 slabs wide. And I don't think I've got enough cobblestone slabs for this. But I don't really need to have enough of them right now. I do actually need at some point to sit there and just dig through cobblestone for a while, but it's not something I can do at night because the phantoms come in, and it's not something I generally want to do during the day because I need to be doing other shit during the day so that the phantoms don't just come and get me then. I found some victims. Come on. There we go. Yeah. You by yourself, because I'm not dealing with those fuckers showing up right now. You don't take as much knockback with that gold armor on, do you? And you dropped nothing. Fucking asshole. Fucking finally. Two chickens. That took so many eggs. Actually, it probably didn't, because I think I only threw like maybe two of them last episode. Maybe four of them this one. It's really not all that many, but it took a long time because with only one chicken, there weren't a whole lot of eggs getting laid. All right, that right there is the last of my dirt. I needed space for more trees. That's essentially what I needed it for right now. While I could make a bigger garden, grow more food, that sort of thing, it's not as important right now as getting a bunch more lumber, because with all of this, I still need a shitload more. I kind of like this setup for fucking with the Enderman. They're gonna run over here and try to get to me, and this is the only place they can really think of. So they're gonna just kind of stand here. Get fucking hit with a sword. And I got an Ender Pearl. Did I already have one of those? Not here. I don't see one, so I mustn't have had one before, but I also don't really think I've got any use for them. Like, I can't... That I'm aware of, I don't know that I'm capable of going and getting, like, blaze and turning into the fucking eyes and all of that shit. Hey guys, come on. I need you all to come this way. Let's go. Add some more string. That's not more string, and that's not more string. You fucking assholes. I got two string out of that entire fucking fight. I need two more, and I can make a fucking bed. Damn you. God damn it. Every single fight with a spider for the last little while has given me two string. That's the first one in a while gave me one. That was on purpose, that motherfucker. You might also be thinking about the fact that for some damn reason, I'm still growing pumpkins. I need 10 jack-o'-lanterns, and the only way I'm going to get 10 jack-o'-lanterns is if I've got 10 pumpkins. So I made the decision to grow 10 of them. I had to have the pumpkin farm. That was a necessary thing. In my goals list, I was told that that's what needs to be done. But aside from that, I also need to have jack-o'-lanterns. So I've got to do that. As soon as I have 10 pumpkins, I'm going to stop growing them all together. Take those pumpkin seeds and just throw them into the thing. And that way, I don't have to fucking look at them anymore, and I'll just grow watermelon because I really need watermelon. Well, it is currently daytime, and as it is daytime, and I don't currently have anything I'm trying to accomplish. I'm trying to let the trees grow. I'm hoping that those mushrooms grow. I'm blah, blah, blah. This is probably my only real opportunity for at least a little while to get this shit done, because I have one less string than I need for a fucking bed, and I've been playing for over a goddamn hour. So, I'm gonna have to be done for the day. I'm going to get this stack of cobblestone up to a full stack of it, and then I'm just gonna stop playing. Well, I'm gonna run back to my house so that I'm there when I spawn back in, but that's it. So I'm done. I hope you enjoyed this one. I hope you come back for the next one. If I kill one fucking spider with string, I'll have a bed next time. So I'll see y'all later. Bye.